जब आप फिल्म देखेंगे तो आप समझेंगे कि इसका टाइटल इनकार क्यों है, क्योंकि दोनों जो हैं किरदार इसमें वो दोनों कहीं ना कहीं किसी चीज को इनकार कर रहे हैं। वो क्या चीज है वो आपको क्लाइमैक्स में पता
चलेगा। I think sometimes it's healthy flirting and that's what you should take it and not overreact to it. I agree. I'm just saying till the time you really start to feel uncomfortable, then you really need to tell the man that, you know, this is it. Unless you can handle it in other ways and yeah.
What is sexual harassment that I think Sudhir kind of shows you that it is so ambiguous, you know, that it is like such a fine line between what is the dividing lines where a girl thinks that you're flirting and the flirting is healthy. And when does it get unhealthy? I think it gets unhealthy when the girl gets uncomfortable somehow. And I think a man needs to see those signs. A woman needs to make sure that she doesn't also pull him to a point of level where she's kind of teasing him, you know, and then drops him off. So all these things, I think once you see the film, topics that will come up.
I never do research actually. I make films about subjects that I know about.
Well, I would just like to say this Republic Day, we all need to, you know, actually not celebrate, but, you know, introspect and just hope that our country, our constitution, everything that we believe in, you know, we can make just this country safer for women.